And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And we've got potentially exciting league action coming up on the menu for you. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And the lineup for the home side.
Well, when you play in a 3-5-2 formation, the position of the wing-backs is key. If they drop too deep, you can't dominate possession. And if they play too high, you leave the centre-backs exposed. They have to get the balance right.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, it's the basic 4-4-2 formation, but played well, it can be really effective. And key to its success are the wide midfield players. They have to be fit, they need to be able to run with the ball, and they need to double up with their fullbacks. It's a really tough role for them.
And now they get the ball rolling. Oh, great attacking play. Well, couldn't get wide from there. A pity, really. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Oh, not to be. An opportunity wasted early in the game.
Well, maybe it's come a little bit too early, Derek, but that's a wasteful finish.
Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Well, no card from the referee, Stuart.
But I think it's good refereeing. He's just letting everybody know who's in charge here.
Making sure nothing came of it. Jimenez. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Vitale. What a pass that lacks quality. And Koné has it. Will it happen for them? Giuseppe Panico. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Oh, a lovely ball. It looks promising. It's got to be. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. And now the delivery. Well, nothing untoward happened. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. it might be on for them. And quite simply, wide of the target. And taking it away. And you saw the situation developing. Poor pass. Well, great read there to intercept. Now he must favour the cross. Can he put it in? Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. And the emphasis is on creativity. Bicci. They really look after the ball when they have it. Perfect challenge. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Bicci. Well, they might be onto something. And the keeper there to deal with it. It's a weighted pass. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Careless in possession. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Jimenez. Chance to cross. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Panico. Mattia Vitale. Well, no stopping him. Cross fired over. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Excellent challenge. And Koné has it. Now can they create something? And keeping it out.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
And Koné has it. That's how to rob them of possession. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh, that's a solid piece of defending when it looked as though it might go wrong for them. Intercepting it intelligently. And a throw in it's going to be. And taking it away. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Well, there to intercept. Useful looking ball. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And Koné has it. Danger averted. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, going for power from there, but not worrying the goalkeeper in the slightest. And he read it well, intercepting it. Gives it a go! And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural break before administering the caution. Trying to deliver it accurately. Crossing into the middle. Well, no danger now. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Well, tremendous block. Take it away. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Can he put them in front? Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Well read to put an end to that attack. There could be trouble here. He's already been cautioned. And his race is run.
Yeah, he just lost his discipline there. That's a really poor challenge. He should have been taken off much earlier.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. How about the cross? Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half so he can show us his ability.
Can they hit on the break? Defenders need to cover. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. They got the touch on the ball. A throw in now. In with a chance. And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. Over it comes. Well, the delivery lacked a bit of guile. Jesus Jimenez. With a touchline for a throw-in. Well, he could really get at the opposition. He's got to score! Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
An unforced error, you've got to say. Can they create something from here? Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. An important interception. What a shocking pass, really. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. 30 minutes left for play. So a throw in here. And they're making a change. Vitale. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Excellent challenge. And they know they need to stop him. Crossing opportunity. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Played over. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. And over it comes. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Well, the decision they have made is to make a triple substitution. So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. And whipped into the box. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. And the emphasis is on creativity. Superb block. Good pressure high up the pitch. And it will be goalkeeper's ball. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Will it happen for them? Well, putting it wide from there, disappointing. Jesus Jimenez. Playing with purpose and control. Possession one. Well, almost there. The final whistle nearly upon us. Have they done enough to secure victory? Stuart, your take.
Well, it's been a really good contest, you have to say. But overall, I think they've just about deserved to be in the lead here. Can they now just see this game through for what will be an excellent win?
Vitale. It is to be a throw-in. Space and time for the cross. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Wanted to keep it but couldn't.
Well, the fans are driving their team on here, but can they respond with a goal? Time is running out.
Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. 10 minutes to go then. Good movement. Not a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Lovren. Now it's Lovren. Lovren in danger of giving it away here amid the pressure. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Bicci. Lovren. And a throw in it's going to be. Vitale. There's a slide rule pass. Well, really fine goalkeeping. Good diving stop. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Who can he pick out? Well, no end product. And there's the feed into the box. Not the best clearance. And problem solved for now. An alert intervention. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time. 3 minutes to be exact. Bicci. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. He's protecting it well. Teammates in the middle. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Couldn't keep it. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time. And it-